Kadar Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lombax! Free the Emperor! And the cage is not locked out!
The station.
With overwhelming force. System recovering.
We're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. No?
Praise the Emperor! And engage!
The
elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station. We're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. A common element for storing energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Ah.
I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it. The elevator's here!
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Bleezon and head back to the other dimension.
Searching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broken.
Yeah! Is that an amoeboid?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
In case you are interested, I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
We have one here. Too bad it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest.
Fire! So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But please on. Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowing crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicy or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Junkbot.
Around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot. Another dimension?
That's very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The ruby on board should be just ahead.
are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you? Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your Steve get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is. And orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Well, look at that!
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings! Let us escort you to the biology wing.
You would be perfect for our unethical science experiment!
Why did the Forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out. There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving. Escape.
What if we use Blizon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now!
I rest my case!
Move this room! Go back up a ride!
Blizon! That's our way out!
last of them.
What do we do now? That was the only Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Breaking apart can be fun.
Rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Power gone. Some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. It's all yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way.
a hole.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Joebot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. And the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have...
What's that sound?
Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time...
It's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Run!
No jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right.
Right there!
online.
There is a research log. Let us watch.
Lock released. Blast door unlocked. On station log.
Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the beam. I just saw a thing rotten. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting it. Stop. Stop this right now. Stop.
That was Jumpa?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out.
Try the window. Almost there.
Whoa. All right. If I were Blizzon, Whoa.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one. I think you just turned a Negatron into a Positron! I do like the sight of that! Looks like you've got some open cells and the Raritanium to match! You all come back real soon now!
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Decorate the floor!
source is juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
But he...
Ratchet, if we do not give him a chance, who will?
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long. Another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the Forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JB!
Just need to get back to our ship now. Thanks, and will do. Junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Xerki so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions.
Hi, Ratchet. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right.